Thanks for joining us today at Island Ford Superstore, located on Norcross Road in Duncan, BC, off the Trans-Canada Highway. We're in the Cowichan Valley on Vancouver Island. You can also visit us online at islandford.ca for more information and a full description. This vehicle is a 2019 F-150 Lariat in Abyss Gray with black leather interior, seating for five, four doors, and a 5.5-foot box. This has a 2.7-liter V6 engine. It's an EcoBoost and a 4x4. Has an FX4 off-road package, which includes skid plates, a trailer tow package, as well as the Lariat Sport package, which gives you the body-colored grille, as well as the center console. It's really easy to get into this vehicle. Just talk to our sales team. They'd be happy to take you out on a test drive. And you can also book that online at islandford.ca. Black button is intelligent access. When you have the key in close proximity, you can lock and unlock the doors. In the door, you have storage as well as speaker. Also, power windows, locks, and mirrors, and memory for three drivers. The driver's seat is powered with lumbar. You also have your electronic parking brake, power pedals, lighting controls, LED side view mirror spotlights, grab handle in the body, as well your steering wheel is power tilt and telescoping. On the face of the steering wheel, you have your dash controls, cruise control, media with volume, and sync voice activated system. This is a push start, so my foot's on the brake, keys in the pocket, and we're just going to push the engine start button. On your dash, you're going to see any important messages, as well as a menu that you can toggle through. So we start at the left, My View, Trip Fuel, Truck Info, Towing, Off-Road, Settings, and these all have sub-menus. In the center, you're seeing a little cubby with the B&O audio badging. As well, you have your hill descent, traction control, hazard lights, auto stop start for less fuel idle time. And you have a touch screen, so there's your audio. I'm just going to turn that down for you. Your sources you can choose through, AM, FM, Sirius satellite radio, as well as Bluetooth. You've also got navigation. And when we put the vehicle in reverse, this is where we're going to see the backup camera view. There you go. You can also slide through your settings for different options here, like automatic updates, your display screen, Apple CarPlay, and so forth. You have your volume and tuner, and down below is dual climate control for both driver and passenger, and you have these nice heated and cooled seats for both passenger and driver, as well as your AC and max AC, front and rear defrost. And then off to the side, 4x4 locking differential, pro trailer backup, and integrated trailer brake controller. And down in the cubby, you have a couple of USB outlets. You just press in the center here and it'll close it right up. An automatic select shifter, and you have drive mode. When you press on this on your dash, it'll appear normal, tow haul, snow wet, eco, sport, and back around again. And you also have a couple of cup holders, and the ambient lighting shows up in those rings down below. Your armrest opens up, and you've got a little bin in there. You can take that out down below, 12 volt, and lots more storage. Put things off to the side, a 12 volt and a 110 outlet. And you also have a locking glove compartment. Up above, auto dimming rear view mirror. There's a universal garage door opener. There's your lighting controls, sunglass holder. This slides your power window in the back, and you can open up your sunroof simply by pushing the button. And today we have some nice blue skies. In the body of the vehicle, you also have a grab handle for your passenger, making it easier to get. 3-inch wheels, mud flaps, running boards, body colored door handle with intelligent access, and keyless entry keypad. Driver side capless, easy fuel gas filler. The body colored handle extends to the tailgate. The tailgate is lockable and removable. Your backup cameras just below that handle, and your backup sensors are on your bumper. You have a 4 and 7 pin connector, trailer hitch, and a locking spare tire. So when you're ready to open up that tailgate, you can double click your fob. It powers it down for you. You've got this nice lined box with tie downs in all four corners, as well as box link. You also have a tailgate step, making it easier to get in. And then you can lock everything up, close it up, walk away. And then when you want to start the vehicle, you have remote start on your fob. Storage and speaker in the door, as well as power windows. There's seating for three in the back with a 60-40 split. There's a little tab here, you just pull that, lift the seat right up, it's in the upright position, and then pull it again and push down, and it's now in the regular seated position. There's anchors at the base to be able to tether baby seats, and in the center an armrest with a couple of cup holders. You have this nice all-weather mat that runs from one end to the other for easy cleanup, and extra carpeted mats. Slim pockets on the back of the front seat. In the center console, you have a couple of cup holders. There's also the controls for the heated seats in the rear here, as well as the 12 volt, 110, and USB outlets, and your air vents on either side. There's a grab handle in the body, up above, hooks and lighting, that panoramic view, and in the back, access to a power sliding
body
window.
Colored bumper,
mud flaps, 5.5-foot box, privacy glass in the back windows, window vents, heated and powered side view mirrors with blind spot information system, quad beam headlights, halogen fog lights, tow hooks, and so many more reasons to visit us at Island Ford Superstore, BC's number one rated Ford dealer.